It actually looked about opposite traffic 2,000 feet above. It did have a very strong vapor trail, which looked more like smoke. And the light on the front was very, very bright.
And Lufthansa 405, how far off your side did that traffic pass?
It was pretty close, and like the skipper said, it was looked like 2,000 or 3,000 feet above on the left wing, just one mile. Looked like a UFO.